हेलो, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। इफ यू विल सी गोवा वीडियोज ऑफ 10 years एगो, आई एम श्योर यू विल बी फैंट। टुडे आई विल शो यू द गोवा ऑफ 10 years एगो। आई विल कवर मैनी थिंग्स, एग्जाम्पल डिड रशियंस कम टू गोवा बिफोर एंड मैनी थिंग्स, एंड आई विल कंपेयर गोवा इन 2020 and 10 years ago. This is the Goa. Presently I am in Arambul beach, which is the favorite beach of Russians. Only few Russians tourists are here. In next clip I am going to show you Arambul beach 10 years ago. As you are watching, this is also Arambul beach. You can see Arambul hill there. This is the 10 years ago Goa video. You see all over Russians here. Rarely you can see any Indian. Goa was the hub of Russians and hippies. I wanna tell you one thing. Every year around 60% of tourists come from Russia. Presently due to COVID there is less people, otherwise lot of Russians you can see here, means you can see in Arambul beach and Mandrem beach. If I will compare Goa 10 years ago, many Russians like to come India, but presently due to scam with Russian tourist, due to fraud with Russian tourist, very less people coming India, but still coming around 40% Russian tourist every year in India. As you are watching in this video, they are doing lot of activity, like they organize a market that is known as hippie market. They do some yoga meditations and they also celebrate like drum circle. They sing, they dance, and they do everything. I saw few years ago, I visited Goa and I saw they was making tea at the Arambul beach, and couples was preparing puri, Indian puri they were preparing at the beach. Really it was a great moment to me, and it's, you can see all over the Russians, no Indians are here. Really it looked like Russia, not India. But after COVID, I hope many Russians will come again in India, and I request to everyone, please don't fraud and don't scam with our tourist, because we Indian follow Atithi Devo Bhava, means guest is our God. It's reason, please follow our terms and conditions. And if you like this video and if you like my content, please don't forget to like, subscribe and share this channel. In next video I will cover Kalangut beach 10 years ago.